क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, रिप्रेजेंट द नंबर रूट फाइव एंड रूट टेन ऑन नंबर लाइन. दिस वी टेक अ नंबर लाइन रूट टू एंड रूट थ्री, बट हियर रूट फाइव एंड रूट टेन. फॉर दैट वी ड्रॉ द नंबर लाइन एल. सो हियर दैट लाइन नेम एल. हियर वी टेक ओ, मींस ओरिजिन. वेयर वी लर्न हियर यू टेक वन इंच और वन 2.5 सेंटीमीटर अप्रोक्सीमेटली दैट वन, बट ऑल डिस्टेंस विल बी सेम फ्रॉम 1 to 2, 0 to 1, 1 to 2, and 2 to 3. All distance will be same. We have to draw root 5 and root 10. So draw a number line L. Take OA not from 1. Show the figure in figure 1, but not draw the perpendicular from 1, because we have to draw like root 5 first. So take 1, after 1, again from 1, 2. So draw a line here, take OA equal to 2 units. Here 1, after that again 1. So from O to 0 to A or O to A, distance will be 2 units. Draw PA perpendicular to line L, take PA equal to 1 unit. So from A, take the distance in compass 1 unit, not 2 unit. O to A, 2 unit. A to P, 1 unit. So distance in compass is 1 unit. From A, make here bracket on this. Distance will be 1 unit. After that, take the compass on O. Then distance up to P. And from O to P, make this arc here. Then this B shows root 5. How it shows root 5? I can solve by Pythagoras theorem. So here root 5. Root 5, not draw the perpendicular. Again from 2, then take the 3. Because after root 5, we have to show root 10 directly. So after root 5, you show from 2 to 3 again 1 unit. Means 1 unit. Again from C, draw the perpendicular here. By using protractor, draw the perpendicular here. Again, distance in compass, 1 unit. From C, make here bracket by 1 unit. Then compass on O up to distance Q. Then make here R. Then this shows root 10. The coordinate of D, root 10. So B, root 5, D, root 10. We have to solve root 5. Similarly, root 10 curve. So root 5 explanation we can write here. In right angle triangle, O, A, P. OA equal to 2 units and AP equal to 1 unit. So by Pythagoras theorem, OP square equal to OA square plus AP square. 2 square plus 1 square. 4 plus 1. OP square equal to 5, taking square root. Therefore, OP equal to root 5. How we can draw this arc? Right here. With center O and OP as radius, draw an arc intersecting the line L in point B. So the coordinate of point B is root 5. Similarly, from O to C, what is distance is 3 units. This distance will be 1 unit. So when we use the Pythagoras theorem, OC square plus CQ square means 3 square, 9 plus 1 square, 1, 9 plus 1, 10. Taking square root, then root 10. So not solve, so only write directly. Similarly, the coordinate of point D is root 10. So all these distances will be 1 unit. This also 1 unit, from 1 to 2, 1 unit, 2 to 3, 1 unit. So draw this all perpendicular. Take the distance in compass 1 unit, after O, make here R. Then B shows root 5. Like this, we have to show only root 5 and root 10. So write this first, then draw figure and write this explanation. Root 5 we can solve, root 10 we write directly. Similarly, the coordinate of the point D is root 10.